Well, I just bought an order for a bag, and it's for a specific purpose and specifications. This person's uses a wheelchair, and she asked if I could make a bag that would she would be able to carry on her wheelchair. So she's given me some dimensions and colors that she likes, which is yellow, gray, and turquoise. I happen to have some of those, and I think I'm going to do something a little different. I'm going to sew these strips together. I've got the yellow and gray, and I'm going to make them like into blocks, and I have to decide what size blocks, and I'm going to flip one of them for the top part of the bag. And then I think I will use the turquoise for the bottom part of the bag, like I did with my Charm Pack bag, and use the turquoise for a pocket. So this is where I'm starting, and we'll see where this goes.